one of my idols, one of my lords of metal.
Coming up on stage, oh wait, this is you guys. Don't worry, anyway. Oh, his name was talking about that. Oh shit, I knew that. Alright. But right now, I want to introduce friends of mine. Especially this next dude that's gonna come up here and sing a Black Sabbath song. And it's a dude named Rob Flynn from the Mighty Machine! Mr. Lucker, which his dad was telling me and Rob a story on how Mr. Lucker gave Mitch a Burn My Eyes tape in the beginning and got him on his path. My friends, Mark, brother Mark, I saw some spit on your beard earlier. You had some earlier, I saw it, it was like dangling, it was cool. We love you, Mark. We don't care about your spit in your beard. Everybody, give it up! Four of my friends in here. I'll let them say who they are, and they already know who they are. Pomona! Give it up!
Hey, can I see the monitor, guys, so we can turn this up? How are you guys, man? So this is going to be the gay part of the set, so I'm going to bring it back to that. Now, our bands did 5 tours together. We had the opportunity to tour with Suicide Silence, 5 full tours. They're fucking brothers of ours, man. We love these guys. It was a very sad day when that happened, but we met these guys in 2008 on the Mayhem tour. So. I'm gonna tell you my first meeting of Mitch. So I had been listening to The Cleansing, you know, like everybody was talking about Suicide and fucking Suicide Silence everywhere. You know, so we came and I went and checked them out on the Mayhem. I watched them a couple of times and Mitch came off the stage and I had been watching. He's like, "Hey, you're Rob from Machine Head, what's up, dude?" And I was like, "What's going on?" And we started talking and at the time he had this massive 2-inch lump sticking out of the back of his neck because he had herniated a disc. And I was like, "What is that on your neck, dude?" And he was just like, I was like, "Dude, fucking herniated a couple of discs in my neck and I'm totally fucked." And I'm like, "Wow, man, like you're gonna have to do something about that, right? Like I've had herniated discs up and down my whole spine from headbanging for 20 years. Like you're gonna have to do it." He's like, "What should I do?" I'm like, "Dude," I'm like, "you probably gotta go to a chiropractor. Have you ever been?" He's like, "I don't know, man." I was like, "I'm kind of scared of the chiropractor." And I'm like, "Dude," I was like, "check you out. I'll get you a chiropractor down here. He'll do you up. He'll take care of you." And he's like, "Fuck." So I got him a chiropractor. He cracked his neck later on. And, you know, he always came up to me, like, you know, years later, I was like, "Dude, fucking, you got me that chiropractor, man. Thank you so much." And that was my first introduction to the dude. We did 5 tours, partied fucking like you wouldn't believe. These motherfuckers can rage. It's such a fun time to tour with Suicide Silence. So give it up right now! So right now we're gonna do a song by a band called Black Sabbath. And it comes off of an album called Heaven and Hell, which is from the Ronnie James Dio era. And right now, this is gonna go out to Mitch's father, and this is gonna go out to Kennedy's daddy. Ladies and gentlemen, this song is called Die Young. Thank you.
Oh,